Hi, my name's Brian Kotlyar. I lead demand generation here at Intercom, and I'm about to tell you about why I almost didn't get this job. So here's the thing. I come into Intercom, I'm all excited, I'm all dressed up for my first interview, and things are going just fine. I make it through a couple, and then they send in the big guns. They send in finance. I'm sitting there with our head of finance, Bobby, and he started to talk to me about, how do you optimize a campaign? What do you think about? How do you know what's gonna work? And of course, I go to my trusty tools, I talk to him about customer acquisition cost, so I'm telling him about how I acquire customers for the right price to make sure I'm not wasting money. Then I talk to him about lifetime value, making sure that those customers give us the most value over time so that we're investing in the business for the future and forever. And then he asked me the question I didn't see coming. Tell me about payback period. And I looked at him like a deer in the headlights. I had no idea what he was talking about. Somehow I still got the job, I don't know why, but here's what I should have said. Basically, what payback period is it's thinking about what's the cash that any given customer brings into the business and how quickly do they do that. And as marketers, generally we think about how many customers, we think about the lifetime value of customers. What we don't think about is cash flow, which is what finance is always thinking about. And the reason that's so important is if we can bring in more cash more quickly today, we can reinvest that money in more ways more quickly today and get more customers that much faster. So with that extra cash, instead of running just one ad, we could be running two or three or four or five or anything else. And so by introducing the idea of payback period, you're sort of introducing this kind of master's level, PhD level way of thinking about your marketing that 99.9% of marketers don't do. In fact, Bobby shared with me that basically every marketer he's ever asked this question has failed. So here's my advice to you. If you're ever interviewing at Intercom, mention payback period. Also, as soon as you can, sit down, work on these metrics, and then bring them next time into the board meeting, into your meeting with finance, and talk to them about cash flow. It's gonna show that you're a better business person, you're better at your work, and you're driving your company the way you need to be. So thanks so much, and let me know in the comments what you think.